This installation video is for the Hero 5, and here is the layout of the skin kit. First thing you want to do is install the front. Next, you want to get a household hair dryer at the highest temp. Heat the edges and then press the corners first. Okay, next will be the bezel on the front camera. Then next will be the piece around the camera. Then we'll cover the back. Now for the outer casing, the little handle. Then you must start on the right side. Then the opposite side. And the bottom. Next will be the button. Then after you're finished, highly recommend with a household hair dryer at the highest temp. Want to seal the edges so that dirt and debris and water does not get stuck and lift the skin up.